This is WJZ Breaking News.
Hello again, everyone. I'm Tim Williams.
And I'm Lynn Bowie.
We begin with breaking news where a tree has fallen onto Interstate 695 at Greenspring Avenue. Take a live look here from video, rather, from Chopper 13 that was over the scene just a short time ago.
You can see that tree split over a wall falling onto the interstate, and traffic was pretty slow as crews are out there right now trying to remove the tree. If you can, you are asked to avoid this area.